The privilege for Joy today and for a couple of weeks ago, as she was at this commissioning service. Well, I know that Joy takes this role very seriously, and Lord, I know that her focus is on you, and I pray, Lord, that it can be also always continuing to be on you, and we pray for her as a church in this role. I know she's told me that there's quite a bit of work involved.